Colorado for a Friday night cross-conference tilt between the Anaheim Ducks and the Maple Leafs. All right, ready to go here in Toronto at Scotiabank Arena. John Tavares and Ryan Getzlaf for the draw, and the Leafs win it. It comes back to Jack Campbell to get his first touch of the puck, leaving it for Justin Hall. Played off for Tavares, lost it, but Muzzin's there. He'll bat it out at center. Ricard Raquel will go back for Anaheim to get it with Zach Hyman giving chase. He's juggling the lines tonight, as you saw, with the absence of William Nylander, who's out under the weather tonight. Quick.
There you go.
Well, he can stop mid-play to tie his skate. You think he'd grab his glove. He's got it. Pass across. It scores. Andreas Janssen. Henry throws it back in front. Fowler with a shot. That one is off the skate and wide. Henrique back for Fowler again. Backs up to the point, feeds it across, and Delorier scores. Nicholas Delorier, the one-time shot, snapping a 31-game goal of Stroud, and the Ducks tied at one. Barry moves to the middle, hands it off for Austin Matthews. Matthews down for Tavares. Tavares back to Matthews, up high, Barry shoots, stopped by Miller, by Ritchie. Nick Ritchie trying to throw it in front, it kicks back for Lindholm. Adam Henrique with it, off for Lindholm. Hampus Lindholm played it over, Terry tried to get it back for Henrique, he'll pick it up off the boards. Goes to the point, gets it back from Lindholm. Hampus Lindholm throws this one to the net, and it's grabbed by Campbell. Hands it off to Marner. Try to go down low for Zach Hyman. Fowler got it away. Hyman pokes the puck around back of the net. Matthews knocked it in front. Tavares scores! John Tavares with a power play goal, and it's 2-1 Toronto. Skips back to the Ducks line. Raquel trying to move it, but it's Gauthier that's got it. They'll work it over to Spitz on the boards. Getzlaf knocks the stick out of his hands. And Spitz argues for a call. Here's Clifford with a chance. Couldn't get the shot through. Clifford hands it off for Muzzin. East bump. Spitz with a new stick. Fires, and that made it on net. Kicked out by Miller. Off the boards. Back to the point for Lindholm. Hampus Lindholm to Andre Kasha. Spins back for Lindholm. Takes the shot. It's blocked in front. And picked back up here by Terry. He'll hold on. Throws it on net. And Campbell has got it just as the penalty expires. He'll chase it down and clears it out as Marner deflects it back in the Ducks zone. Tavares stays on Manson, grabbed by Marner. Here comes Marner for Tavares to Matthews, scores! Number 40 for Austin Matthews! Delzato across for Fowler. Fowler trying to get away from Timoshov. Goes back to the net. Jason Spetz is there, and he'll move it over to Muzzin. Turned over. Here's Raquel in the high slap with a shot, and that was blocked in its way to the goal by Spetz. Another try by Fowler, grabbed by Campbell, and he holds on. Broken up, and now a break. Here comes Max Jones, shorthanded, scores! Fourth shorthanded goal in the last eight games for the Anaheim Ducks, and Max Jones puts it under the bar and in to make it a one-goal game. Plays it off, tipped back by Kasha to the point. Lino fires, blocked in front, loose puck. Here's Terry Centers, stopped by Campbell, rebound, scores! The Leafs will argue this was knocked in with a high stick, but the Ducks celebrate as the power play goal has tied the game. Waits, played it along his own blue line for Delzato. Now it's tipped in. Raquel trying to go to the net. Broken up and flipped ahead. Jason Spezza down the wing. Tees it up. No, he holds on. Scores! Oh, what a shot by Spezza! Trying to set it up now. Has a look around. Goes back to the point for Fowler. Fowler with a shot through traffic. Campbell, the same rebound. Scores! Derek Grant, I believe, was the last to get a stick on it in front, and the Ducks tie it. Marner to the point, Muzzin with a shot, and that was knocked down as it goes to the corner. And Lindholm will get it off the glass and out. Justin Hall back on it, being watched by Grant in his own end. He'll play it for Austin Matthews. Matthews, time for one last rush. Tavares, brought in now by Marner. Tavares, old fan on it, Muzzin fires. Save made by Miller, and we're going to overtime as Ryan Miller kicks out the drive. Marner now trying to control the play. Hands it off for Austin Matthews. Dropped it for Marner. Over to Spezza. Jason Spezza back for Marner. To Matthews. Shoots. That one missed the net.
Adam, top shelf. Dismissed.
Spezza tracks it down in front. Matthews to Marner. After hurry. Tip scores. John Tavares. Overtime winner. The captain with his second power play goal of the night. And the winner with 6.2 seconds left on the clock.
There's the celebration.